Hi friends! Headers and footers are used to add the same information on every page of the spreadsheet without actually entering the information on each worksheet. Here's how you can insert header and footer in an Excel 2013 worksheet. Open Excel 2013 and then open a worksheet. Here on the bottom of the page, we can see the options like Normal, Page Layout, and Page Break Preview. Just click on the Page Layout option. Now if you take the cursor to the top of the page, you will see three headers: Center, Left, and Right. Once you click on the header, then a Header and Footers tool will appear. Here we have different sections which can be used to insert header and footer. If you want to insert a default set of header, then click the header icon on the Header and Footer tool section, and then select the option you want. Here you can see the file name and the page number is inserted automatically. Now if you click on the header, you will see a formula instead of your file name. Just remove it and remove the page number formula too. Click on the center header and then click on Design tab under Header and Footer Tools. Here we are inserting the file name in the center header, current date and current time in the left header, page number and the total number of pages in the right header. Here it shows the page number as 1 and the total number of pages as 3. Now let's click on Go to Footer icon under Navigation section. For demo, we are inserting the file path in the footer. Click on the first footer and you will be able to see the file path instead of formula. Click on Go to Header. Now when you click anywhere out of the header or footer area, you will see that the header and footer tools have disappeared. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching.